I should have got out of bed and packed it last night, but